Maybe I was sick of doctors telling me what I couldn't do.